Hello everyone, I am Shibin Balakrishnan. I welcome you all to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Looking into the highlights of today's briefing, a well-marked low pressure area lay over East Central Arabian Sea and a low pressure area lay over northern parts of Gangetic West Bengal neighborhood at 8:30 IST of today. Under the influence of these two systems, heavy rainfall is forecasted at isolated places over Gujarat state, Konkan Goa, Madhya Maharashtra, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal and Sikkim, Bihar and Northeast region for next 24 hours. Under the influence of an upper air cyclone circulation over South Myanmar coast and adjoining North Andaman Sea, heavy rainfall is forecasted over Andaman Nicobar on 1st and 2nd November. Looking into the rainfall realized over the country during the past 24 hours, very heavy rainfall has been observed over parts of Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Bihar, Arunachal Pradesh, Konkan Goa, with heavy rainfall over parts of Saurashtra and Kutch, Jharkhand and Assam and Meghalaya. Currently, looking into the synoptic system, a low pressure area currently persists over northern parts of Gangetic West Bengal neighborhood at 8:30 IST of today. The associated cyclonic circulation extends up to 3.1 km above mean sea level. This system is forecasted to move north-northeastwards and become less marked during next 12 hours. Another system being the well-marked low pressure area currently lies over East Central and adjoining Northeast Arabian Sea at 8:30 IST of today, with the associated cyclonic circulation extending up to 5.8 km above mean sea level. This system is forecasted to move north-northeast towards South Gujarat and adjoining North Maharashtra coast across Northeast Arabian Sea and further weaken into a low pressure area in the next 24 hours. Looking into other synoptic conditions, the South Andaman, South Myanmar coast and adjoining North Andaman Sea has an upper air cyclone circulation extending up to mid tropospheric level, and under its influence, a low pressure area is forecasted to form over East Central Bay of Bengal during the next 24 hours. A fresh western disturbance is likely to impact Western Himalayan region from the night of 3rd November. Looking into the heavy rainfall subdivisional wise warning for next 24 hours, in association with the systems, heavy rainfall is forecast over parts of Konkan Goa, Madhya Maharashtra, Gujarat state, Bihar, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal and over parts of Northeast India for the next 24 hours along with Andaman and Nicobar. Looking into the day 2 and day 3, rainfall forecast is reduced with thunderstorm activity mostly confined over parts of Gujarat state, over parts of Madhya Pradesh and over parts of Rayalaseema and coastal Andhra Pradesh. With respect to day 4 and day 5, thunderstorm activities forecasted over parts of Jammu and Kashmir, with central India receiving thunderstorms for day 4 and parts of South Peninsula India forecasted with thunderstorms for day 4 and day 5. For round the clock weather updates, kindly request you to follow IMD social media handles. Thank you.